this past Tuesday night on WWE Backstage, and FS1 Paige actually picked Otis to win the men's Royal Rumble match.
Listen, I mean, stranger things have happened. Otis is a powerhouse, a very capable athlete. I just find it really hard to believe that Otis is something of a love or romance interest of Mandy Rose.
Why can't you believe that, Corey?
Because I have
eyes. Wait a minute, and this is a, look at this, it's Lacey Evans and Bayley, and their brawl now has made its way out to the ring, and now all the women involved. Little preview of what we might see Sunday at the Royal Rumble match, where it'll be every woman for herself, just like it is here. The bell rang, the tag team match won't happen.
Tag match has been thrown out, but I don't think anybody in the ring cares right now. Lacey Evans still anxious to get her hands on Bayley. Emotions are at an all-time high right now between those two competitors. Nikki Cross getting her some of the SmackDown Women's Champ right now.
Officials doing everything they can to separate these women here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.